over for you.
Harold, I've been looking for Wind, but he's run away. Oh, please go, Harold. They're even talking about tar and feathers.
I have to see you, Marion.
It's all right. Don't you know that? You don't owe me a word, not a word. Now, please go.
Frank! You come around here. Let's turn down with Frank.
Hey, wait a minute here, son.
No, you've got to leave me go.
Not till I talk to you for a minute.
I won't listen. You want to talk about your video ways.
Would too.
Would not.
Would too. Tell you anything you want to know.
Can you read a band?
No.
Have you been quiet?
Yes.
Are you done about it, Cook?
Yes.
Leave me go, you big liar!
What's the matter? You wanted the truth, and you know I'm bigger than you, and you're gonna stay in here and get it all? So you might as well quit wiggling. There's two things you're entitled to know. One, you're a wonderful kid. And that's why I wanted you in the band, so you quit moping around and feeling sorry for yourself.
What band?
I always think there's a band.
What's the other thing I'm about to know?
Well, now that I think of it, it isn't any of your business.
City, no, you don't. I trust sister, you believe it?
I believe everything to the other side.
What he promised?
I know he promised. And it all happened just like he said. The lights, the flags, the colors, and the symbols.
Where was that?
In the way every kid in this town walked around here all summer and looked and acted, especially you. And the parents, too.
Does Mama wish she'd never come to River City?
Well, do you?
No, Winthrop. No, please go, Harold.
Go, Professor.
I can't go, Winthrop.
Why not?
For the first time in my life, I've got my foot on the door. There was love.